I'm going first. Oh shit. Pedal in the back of my shin. That's not good. Right, let me get it clean. Yeah, same here. Need to get these sorted out. You ready? Alright, one minute. Alright, here we go. You ready to get wet? I like this. Oh, we've still got more to come. That's deep, man. There's a lot of deep bowls around there, isn't there? You know something, I really thought, what are the chances there'd be another one that deep?
Well, I stopped there last time on the way down.
Up again for a different one?
I think
so. Oh, good though. Oh, mate. Let's see if he does. Let's see if he does it.
You get in the water, you fucking fuck. That's a huge smell, that fucking trail.
Instead of going down the proper trail, that looks straight to the water, isn't that?
Back up. In your own time. That's it. Like a rock garden. You ready, Phil? So, we'll finish off on that one this time. Yeah. I'm walking. I'm just a walk in the bag.
Right, so which one do you want to do next?
This one.
This one?
Yeah. Yeah, we sound like we care though. I want this one. I'm going down this. I know, I have to get the old Purcell out tonight. Looking pretty comfortable though, it's the first pair of mountain bike socks I've ever bought. I thought, fucking just buy them. Need another pair of waterproof socks though, so that's what I do need.
Great for you, I like it. I'll come again, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's not just a mess about for a few hours, isn't it?
35 minutes, isn't it?
So. Yeah.
You've got so many runs. I know probably if you came off the look, you'd get sick of them anyway, wouldn't you?
Nah, yeah, of course you would if you lived there. That's the good thing about Crag, though, you can just go up there.
Yeah.
You got it, water, you know. Right, here we go.